APC has become invalid, carrying the burden of buyer's beware. The People's Democratic Party alerts Nigerians and the international community that the All Progressives Congress has become technically invalidated and now lacks the statutory structure to operate as a political party in our country. This is given the pronouncement of the Supreme Court, which clearly pointed to the nullity of APC subsistence and activities of the political party. From having a sitting government, Governor Mai Mala Buni of Yobe State, as its chairman, in total disregard and violation of Section 183 of the 1999 as well as the provision of Article 74 of their own constitution. The further interpretation of the pronouncement of the Supreme Court shows that all activities of the APC under Mai Mala Buni, including the nomination of candidates for elections, agreements, official decisions reached, establishment of committees for statutory activities, as well as its planned world local government and state congresses, now hang loosely on the threat of the two parties. The fate of the APC as a reformed party is already sealed, and the party cannot come out of this self-inflicted quagmire, even if it engages in the drama of appointing a new national chairman in place of the imbalance. This is because the APC has become statutorily partners without a valid national working committee, without a valid national executive committee, or even a valid board of trustees to legally initiate or carry out any official function, including convoking any platform for the administration of the party. Indeed, it's an end of truth for the APC. In this regard, the PDP cancels all aspects of the planned APC working government and state convention, as well as the national convention. So note that APC is now in the stage of let the buyer be clear. Such intending aspirants should be cautious of putting their precious time and resources in a damaged vehicle that has come to the end of an integrated government. In the same way, those hoping to use the APC as a vehicle to realize their ambition as president, governor, federal and state legislators, as well as other elected offices, should note the fate that has befallen their party. Moreover, our party sympathizes with the APC governorship candidate in becoming another governorship election over the misfortune of trying to journey the political one transport. The PDP calls on the Independent National Electoral Commission, either State Electoral Commission, the Judiciary, the National Assembly, as well as other institutions of democracy in Nigeria, to note this development and take appropriate action. The fate that has befallen the APC is a direct consequence of its response to impunity, corruption, bad practices, recklessness, disregard of the rule of law, and total absence of external responsibility. On our part, the PDP, as a bastion of democracy in Nigeria, remains committed to our ideology and position of our founding fathers, and will continue to rally the Nigerians in their collective quest to rescue our generation from the misrule and standing of that people's business. Thank you very much. Question.